Whenever I'm asked why I love University of Ilorin, a couple of reasons come to mind. One of the most important ones is the fact that the school is violence-free. Autism is a big deal in universities, and then the school has tried so hard to keep the school safe. And our students can walk around the environment any time of the day and still feel safe, and they know that nothing is going to come to them.
Coming to the University of Ilorin, I never expected the lecturers to be approachable, because stories I've heard from other institutions in Nigeria, the lecturers are really not approachable. But coming here, when I have academical issues or problems, they are very well approachable and they would help you with whatever problems you have.
I love the University of Ilorin because there are a lot of departments and faculties, hence a lot of students, but the population has been very well managed because we have a lot of places to sit, we have a lot of places to hang out when we're not having our lectures.
The way university was made to look was like it's going to be so difficult and so hard to understand. I didn't even know what the course unit was. But coming into the University of Ilorin, everything became so easy because there were so many orientation programs. My first week in school, there was one for the department. Later on, there was another one for the faculty. Another one's even outside school. So these things made adaptation to school so easy for me. And you know, the lecturers have been so approachable. And security has been at its peak. I've not had to be bothered about, you know, getting robbed or getting approached by cultists. Everything has been so easy for me. So I think this and so many other things provided by the university has made Ilorin a beautiful experience for me in my first year.